Hello YouTubers, Morgan here and Morgan's mom of A Prissy Miss. Today we'll be doing the Chic summer top. First, start by cutting the sleeve. Use a ruler as a guide to cut a straight edge down your sleeve. And your stopping point should be at your armpit of the shirt. And cut straight across the shirt underneath the collar. Again, you can use a ruler as a guide for your straight edge. Now, you can sew the sides where your armholes will be. That is optional because there are also seams there already there from the shirt. Cut off any excess or uneven fabric from the top of your chic top. We're demonstrating how to fold your tubing for your ribbon of the chic top. Make a 2-inch fold for the chic top tubing where your ribbon will be strung through. And do this in the front and in the back of your shirt. And sew it down with a straight stitch. Now sew. This project takes about 10 minutes. Here are ways to wear it. You can wear it as a halter top by having the sleeve holes, one in the back and one in the front. Adjust the strap, the ribbon in the sides as needed. Or as the original chic top or tank top by bringing the button part of your shirt forward and sliding your arms through and tightening your ribbon at the top so that the top of your shirt gathers. And I like to tie a nice big bow. And there's your summer chic top. And you can do this with any type of shirt. Thanks for watching. Come back for more DIY videos.